Cincinnati, Ohio, and today we have Stella with us. Stella's a very pretty Labradoodle. Hi! And she's very sweet.
Excited tinkles from time to time.
Hello, what are you doing? Why are you looking at her eyes? Hi, come here.
But her mom brings her to us
because she pulls on the leash a little bit.
And apparently she likes to go after socks. She raids the laundry basket and steals them all. So we're going to see exactly what she knows and what I have to work with over the next 2 weeks. Hey, Stella, you come. Stella! Nope, no come at all. Stella, do you sit? Sit. Nope, no sit. You down. I don't know. Oh, there's a sit. Well, down does not mean sit. So as you can tell, she's kind of just distracted by everything going on around her. So why don't you check back here in 15 days and see Stella's amazing transformation.
Good job, sweetie. Yeah.
because she was a wild Labradoodle and getting into everything and trying to run off and pulling me on the leash, and I'm really excited about what I'm seeing so far and all the videos that they've sent me. She's done really well. I can't believe she's a completely different dog now.